What's up, ladies and boys and girls? My name is Hugo Freeman, and I am back doing 9 p.m. to not live challenge. So yeah, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, let's slow it down. Let's slow it down. Let's slow it down. Let's
when
slow
you down. Accidentally yes, sleep in the church.
Yes. That was a beautiful way to end the service.
Yes, it was.
But now,
yes, it was.
I'm just gonna thank the Lord.
Is this a black church or a white church?
Thank the Lord for blessing us.
Yes.
Thank the Lord for always being there.
You tell him.
Thank the Lord for his love and mercy.
Yes. Yes.
I said thank the
Lord. Yes! You better preach!
Trey, what is wrong with you?
And mercy.
What? Trey!
That was wrong.
What is wrong with you?
Who shot me?
Ain't nobody shoot you. Man. I can't bring you nowhere.
God, that was loud.
Hey, Will, can you ask me to catch up?
You know, when you think about it, success is like ketchup. You think that you're ready when you're in a position that you are supposed to be in. You know, like this here ketchup. It's in a position it's supposed to be in, standing up. And you think it's ready. But when you go to use it, water comes out. It wasn't ready. But when the ketchup is in an unnatural position, in a position that you believe it would not be ready in, that is when the ketchup shows what it really is. When the ketchup is upside down in an unnatural position and you go to use it, the ketchup is ready. So be the ketchup.
What kind of philosophical crap was that? Represent Hardest Lies Part 3.
I get lonely when I'm all by myself. When I looked at my dad, I got smacked with a shelf. Told my mom happy birthday and got choked with a belt. Teacher hated me. When I got an A, I was expelled. The only thing that loved me was the streets. I used to rob pit bulls up in treats. The first girl to love me was Elise. Till I got too close and watched her leave. When I was 7, I was robbed by my granny. She pistol with me, pulled a Glocky out of her fanny. I wanted to disappear, turn into a phantom like Danny. Cause I figured out all the pain stemmed from my family.
And you just figured that out.
Poor dude. Poor dude.
Maniac beat.
I was walking down the street, a little kid stepped on my chest. Saw a poor other man, and then I shot him in the face.
What? Bro, you gotta speak up. I ain't hear you.
I think he's trying to summon demons.
Down the street, a little kid stepped on my J's. So I pulled out the 9 and then I shot him in the face. I was walking down the street, a little kid stepped on my J's. So I pulled out the 9 and then I shot him in the face. Not gonna lie, that ruined my day. I walked in a daycare and now let it spray. If I see a kid, I'm grabbing a K. I just got these shoes, I'm not feeling okay. If I'm at your school, you'll be kneeling to pray. I'm grabbing my tool and I'm pulling the plate. I'm hitting the fuel and I'm doing the race. No, I'm not a fool, I'm not losing the case. As you can see, I'm a murderer. She said she my girl. Never heard of her. She getting my worm like the early bird.
No.
Continue on,
God dang it. You're gonna skip by the beginning. Like, you're not making me an accomplice. I quit.
Damn.
This is the suicide prevention hotline. May I ask you what you to the decision to call this evening?
I'm calling because I'm thinking about killing myself. Because my dad just always comes in and hits me every night. I just can't take it anymore.
I can help you with that. I actually have a degree in these type of situations.
Really?
Next time he looks at you and, you know, you feel like you're in danger, just simply tell him no, no, no. And he won't do it. I promise you.
Really? That's all.
Bitch! Who said you can lock doors? We don't...
No. I felt that. Oh.
in that fight, like, bro, I'm a monster, dog. Like, you step on a court, you step on football, I'm a child. Bro, like, y'all don't know what you think this is. You track, whatever. I want to win. So you got another thing coming and think I'm just going to let you whoop my ass? Like, no. No, you tripping.
You bet your Jake Paul caught Nate Robinson on the way.
Good night, Irene.
Robinson goes face first.
Six. Lord have mercy. Goal. Seven.
Oh, he dead. He's down for the count. He's not coming back up. Someone called the Undertaker. Not the wrestler. The actual Undertaker.
Yeah, I hope I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is.
Mm.
I mean, he could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing. Seems like sorry to this man.
Put him down, down. But what the fuck? Why do they don't kill my nigga? What?
I'm ready to order. Hey, what's up?
Oh.
Nate Robinson. Yeah, can I get a Big Mac?
Oh, no.
Or what? What do you mean, or what? Can I have a Big Mac? What you gonna do if I don't give you the Big Mac? Do y'all not have Big Macs? Well, we have them. We have them, but... What you gonna do if I don't give it to you? What do you mean if you don't give it to me? Like, why wouldn't you? Oh, what you? What you trying to do, Nate? What you? Why your hand move? What you?
Oh.
What you trying to get into? What you? Bro, I'ma just go.
It's the internet. Your okay. Defeat will be online forever. That's your legacy. Go.
I'm calling for Officer Trey Rex. Officer Trey Rex?
I'm here.
Yeah, we need you to make your way down to Kensington Ave. There is a black male suspect in his mid-30s. He is stabbing people with, let me see, a dildo. Yeah, and he's wearing rainbow Crocs.
Wait, can you repeat that?
There is a man on Kensington Ave. He's running around stabbing people with a dildo, and he's wearing rainbow Crocs, mid-30s.
What the hell are you calling me for?
Sir, he's killed like two people.
Two people?
Trey.
Yo, how strong do you even have to be?
Can you please head over there right now? He is still on the loose. And he's dangerous.
This man can kill two full-grown humans with a dildo?
Trey.
Or wearing Crocs? What makes y'all think I'm qualified?
Head over there right now!
He's an assassin!
He's an assassin. Mm.
Hey, he joined.
Who's this?
Oh, Trey, this is my bro, Assassin. He gonna be playing Warzone with us. Assassin is Trey Rex. What's up, Trey Rex? Anyway, hey, I'm ready to play, bro. Let's do this. Let's go, bro. I'm gonna invite you, Trey.
Right.
Bro, Assassin's a beast. Hey, Assassin, watch my back while I go to the loadout.
Yeah, I got you, bro. I'm gonna come to the loadout drop right now.
No. Let Assassin do it.
No, bro, I got your back, bro. I'll come right now.
Bro, Assassin's closer, bro. Just let Assassin. Come
bro,
on.
Bro, it's not that long of a run,
no,
bro. I got you.
No, let Assassin do it.
Bro, all I got...
He shoots better than you.
Oh.
Hey, I appreciate that, bro. No problem, Assassin. We gonna come back for you, Trey.
Who's the real assassin here, man?
Assassin, you was going crazy in Search and Destroy that night, yo. That night was fun.
Hey, bro. Bro, remember that one night in Search and Destroy, bro? And I had, like, those two kills back to back?
You died after that. Right? Or am I mistaken? Didn't you die? I'm confused.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. But yeah, anyway, Assassin, that night was crazy. For real.
What happened? Wakey, wakey, sleepyhead.
Oh, if gamers wouldn't saw.
I want to play a game. I bet you're wondering where you're...
Wait a minute. Why are you black?
You're asking the wrong questions. I bet you're wondering where your PlayStation 5 is. A lot of you with the PlayStation 5 take it for granted. Your PlayStation 5 is in a crate right next to you. If you can remember your login information, email and password.
Email and password? Easy.
Fuck. Yo.
I don't know what happened. I put in the right information.
It was right. And now it's time for me to play a game.
It's time to play a game. Why are you black? You're asking the wrong questions. He's asking the right question. The right questions. Because Chris Rock is in Saw. Yeah, so. Cool. You know, it's in the theaters. I should watch it, though. Maybe I'll try on Tuesday or something. Anyways. Did you guys laugh? If you did, you can put down your timestamp in the comments. And if you like this video, press like. And if you want to subscribe, go ahead. Yeah. Peace.